Okay, so Rocket League Season 6 has just come out, and I'm just gonna check stuff out before I get into playing ranked matches. So here's the new season rewards. Yes, I got it! I got the diamond. So, if you don't know what the season rewards was, let me just go ahead and show you. After I change my, after I go ahead and change it, bronze, because I should have started there. So, you have bronze, you have silver, you have gold, you have platinum, and then you have diamond. Of course, this goes from champ to grand champ to SSL, but I haven't reached there yet, so. Anyway, to show this off in game, let's do something cool. Or kind of gets cut a little short. You don't actually get to see the full explosion. Yeah, it seems the explosion is only visible for a few seconds. You can't exactly tell which one it is. It's kind of disappointing. Yeah. I'm gonna be editing a few videos first, and then I will come back here and play some ranked. Hey there, everyone. The Unknown Fox here today. I'm still getting used to that. Anyway, and Season 6 has finally released. I don't know why it's got me in the on the side of the field or other than the center where it normally has me. Anyway, so I figured that I would record myself going through and doing my qualifier rounds for this season. I will, well, I need to shorten this video quite a lot, but I will do each of these individually rather than all at once. So I figured it'd be a great place to start off, start the season. So let's get into this. And I decided I'd record it because, well, yeah. Anyway, let's get started. Now, if I'm right, I have cross-platform play turned on. Normally, I would turn it off, but that seems to be kind of a bad idea the majority of the time, so. Here we go. We got hype. We got okay. So basically, with the start of this new season, what I'm intending to do is get anything higher than platinum. So far, not a good start. Not a good start. I will follow up. Okay, that seemed to be kind of a bad idea. Nice save. I'm gonna take the corner. Uh-oh. No! You bumped me! My own teammate. Right there. Well, it looks like we're not gonna win this first match. That's unfortunate. Especially since I believe right now this is either plat one or gold. I didn't mean calculated, but whatever. Gonna have you go for it, and then I'm gonna follow it up right up here. Go down, try to take the mid if it spawns. I got the back corner, that's pretty good. Wait, just wait. Because, okay, so I'll wait right here, follow up. Both of them are going for it. Okay. Yeah. I know I'm still in a pretty low rank lobby because if I were high rank, my teammates wouldn't be double committing or like going against each other or doing stuff like that. Even in Diamond, I believe my teammates would be playing better, so it started me off lower than at least I want to say Plat 2. I want to say it started me in Plat 1. And that's not a good sign. I'm not gonna get out of Platinum with a start like this. Dude! Are you serious? Okay, hang on. I'm gonna wait over here. Okay, good. You've sent it to our corner. Can you get it over to their side? And score a goal. Okay, sending that up.
How's your crash? What's good?
Still pretty empty. Okay. Notice, I haven't scored a single goal once because my teammates aren't letting me. The other team, however, is working as a good team. We actually have gotten pretty lucky to be able to score, and I can't turn. That was fine because I actually messed up there. I meant to double jump, and instead what I did was I flipped. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. Thanks a lot, teammate. That was just one game. Maybe it'll get better. One's AFK, and the other is this guy. And there was nothing I could do there, because if I jumped, I would send it into my own goal. Didn't quite send that hard enough. Really? Gonna wait right on over here. Dude. Hey? See this, like, they're all standing there, and then boom. Now I would jump for that, but I've got two teammates who also would jump for that. Okay. that was a fail. Big fail. And now they both overcommitted and left the goal wide open. Because I have no way to talk to them and tell them, hey, one of you stay back. Switch over to PC players, but they tend to be very toxic. Ah! There goes the lag. I didn't click to do that. There we go. Wait right about here. Okay, they both go for it. Hang on. Nice. But why? You see, I'm right there, but you still try to follow it up, despite seeing me right in front of you. Unless if you can't see directly in front of you. Going over there. I did not mean to block that. But mostly because I didn't know that you were gonna be there. Okay. Hang on. Also need to be ready. This is not easy. Especially since I wasn't anticipating that. Like yes, away from the goal. Perfect place to send it. Away from where we're trying to go. Maybe it's a globe. Maybe if we go far enough forward, we'll end up behind us. or we'll end up going backwards. I don't know. Trying to backflip. I'm going on over here because I have a feeling it's going to end up going back to our goal here in the next 5 seconds. Don't know how to work together. I'm trying to work together, but they're like, no, mine. See, look at that. They both have to go back. See, but that is why the last round is a good example on why I'm not playing against other PC players. Or at least not wanting to. And that right there is why lag is important. Took the boost, waiting for it to leave the corner. Send it over. Not that way. lag messed me up. Recording, right? Yes, okay. And apparently right now I am around Platinum 1 level, so that's okay, I guess. There we go. I realized very quickly that my teammate was going to try to go for that. But see, when it's your own team playing against you, See, why didn't they jump? Even if I did get that, it wouldn't have gone to them. That was the most useless thing they could have done. And I couldn't stop. I mean, yeah, I'm getting on them for their mistakes. But that doesn't mean I'm not making mistakes too. Okay, but I can call out my mistakes. One mistake. Trusting my teammates to send it anywhere useful. They send it to the wall, suddenly it's like, okay, what are we supposed to do with that? I could just sit right here. Because there's... Like, what are we supposed to do with it if it's just on the wall? There's no way to get it to the goal from there. I mean, there is, but that's a direct shot, and most players at this rank can't do that. So I would expect them to think me not to be able to do that too, just because, obviously, same... Like... And look, now they're both right there. I can't go for it until they leave it. Understand what they're thinking. They're like, it's like, okay, this is where you're trying to defend. You know what you're doing? You're giving them a free shot to score a goal, and you're chasing your teammates in hopes to outdo them. Literally just stand here, because no matter what I do, I'm gonna have my teammates right there in front of me trying to do it before I can. But worse, because they're not in the position to do it. Now I know I just jumped. That was kind of a panic jump. I didn't need to panic because it's in the corner. Once it gets about there, there's nothing the other team can do to score. It's not in a position to be a threat. And see this? Look. Now it's over here. And now I can go for it. See? Just think of it as, okay, is that currently a threat, or is it not a threat? Currently, it's not a threat. Until I did. That was my bad. I made it a threat. But see, that's still not a threat. I could just go right back over here. See, now I'm taking that boost. Because they didn't need it, I needed it. I was on zero, they probably had more than I did. In fact, I know they did, because they boosted right after. And my own teammate scored. My teammate owned goal. Because threes is terrible at the low ranks. Unless you got someone, or you got two friends who can do everything right, but then, like, you gotta be hiring players you have to be hiring players that actually know what you're doing. Otherwise, playing in a group of randoms, you're not gonna be able... Like, look at this, look at this. And I know, I shouldn't be mad at my teammates. And it's not that I'm mad at them. Well, I mean, I am mad at them. But I'm also just tired of losing because of them. And to even prove it, I think I'll do ones next. Not immediately next, because I want to do each of these. Well, I guess I could do all my placements in one sitting and then just have multiple videos covering, but I'm more of a twos player. Ones, it's easy to outplay me. Twos, I tend to do best. Threes, I have two teammates to carry. How do you think that's gonna go? I'll tell you, you're watching it, I think. I don't know, you may never see this. I might just be talking to myself this whole time. Okay, it's going to the corner, so I'm gonna wait. Okay, that was my bad. You're gonna wait back here. Ooh, nice. I messed up. Okay, just go for that. I'm gonna kind of back up a little. Just wait. Not a threat. Go. Nice one. See, these guys. These two, actually, I don't. Like, I'm not mad at them. They're doing pretty good. And that was my bad. I should not have tried to go for that because I should have known that they would get the block. Now I had to go for that boost because, well, I didn't know if the ball was coming back my way or not. That was almost it. Nice bump. Okay, taking this boost. Okay, let's see. I've got it. Can't move. I could not move. Why towards the net? Hang on. Nope, we've lost. Another way to tell that you're in gold or a low rank, players using stuff like the Vans. That and they got gold explosions. Or your teammates will just waste all their boosts trying to get to the ball, and instead will just bump each other out of the way, usually ending in an own goal. Going for it? And these guys are not. See, I was kind of hoping that I would win a couple games. Are you serious? You're joking, right? You have the diamond reward level. And yet, you can't even beat 3 golds. Well, then again, same with me, but I thought I was the only diamond. I literally thought that I was the only diamond in this match. I'm sorry, what? have lost 5 games. Ignore the little plugin that doesn't, I didn't clear it from the casual games that I played. But are you serious? My teammates, or at least one of them, had the diamond season reward, and we couldn't beat a gold. And they played like silvers, basically. And there's another loss. There we go. And one of us is... There we go. Don't know why I jumped. I didn't need to jump. That was pretty close. Don't really understand how that happened, but... Now, I know I was the last one, so if I missed that, that was into our goal. But I'm pretty confident in my ability to do that. Here we go. Okay, I was not expecting that. Hang on, what am I doing? Going for it? Okay. Now your turn. You missed. I literally cannot do anything at the moment. Okay. I would have gone for the corner boost, but I had to start getting into position for that. Otherwise, I'd be making a last second save. Okay. too close. I can't follow that up. Okay. My teammate tried hitting it around me. Don't know why, but they did. Yeah, nice bump. What I do. Take this. And leave it up to my teammates to save it. Lucky for me, the other team just missed. Phew! This is why, if it's in the corner, you just ignore it. Because the majority of the time, it goes nowhere. And if your team's smart, they'll have another one of them. Or one of you will be waiting. For it to leave the corner. Nice. See, and this is why you don't want to wait on your teammates. Or you don't want to rely on your teammates. Nope, I'm not gonna go for it. Nope, don't go for it. Just let my teammates do whatever it is they're doing. Something happens that... make for a good opportunity, then I'll go. Otherwise, I'll just wait. Literally just gonna wait. Why? See, and if you wait long enough, your team will score. So long as you're ready to defend. And not... Yeah. Oh, we have the same wheels. Wait, did no one go for it? Caps lock. There's nothing I can do there. I have boost, but boost wouldn't do anything. I could be boosting from right there, and I still wouldn't catch it. See, right there, my objective was to set it up for someone to go. Not necessarily to score it, but score if I could. Hang on, just wait. Perfect. Wait. Nice. So we have a diamond, we have a platinum. I'm guessing they're both platinum. Second, follow him up. Okay. Hang on. Teammate was trying to cut in front of me. I hate that you can get pulled like that. That's something I was hoping they would fix, was players pulling each other. Because I get that you can bump into each other, but literally getting pulled along by your teammate is just annoying. Especially when they don't even get close to you. Now hang on. Someone left. Okay. I guess someone had left at some point. And there we go, let's see. I'm probably still platinum 1 or gold 3. Gold 3. Division 2. I'm not gonna allow that. No. I mean, okay. Doing qualifiers day 1. Probably not the smartest idea considering there's a lot of players who still are not at the rank they're supposed to be. I am also going to go over here and reset this. Anyway, I will work that up to plat 1, but for now,